From Fairfield Saugatuck Suites, the Rudin Report presents Sports and Scoops.
So, Connor, dual sport athlete, you have to tell us, which do you like better, football or baseball?
I like both. Just at the end, I couldn't pick one, so that's why we're playing both next year.
And where will you be playing?
Dickinson College.
Awesome. Congrats. Is anyone else going there? Let you know, like around Fairfield County.
Actually, a kid named Chris Longo is going there. We'll be playing football together.
I know. I've never heard of him. Great
job. So, how would you say your team did this year?
Our team did not as good as we should have, but we just came together and that was the biggest part.
So, do you feel like it was a good ending to your senior year?
It was a good ending, yeah. It could have been a little bit better, but I'm happy with everything that happened.
Yeah. And do you have any pre-game rituals that you always like to do before
baseball? Just for football, I walk out with the same player, Anthony Ferraro, and my coach, and just throw before the game.
Nice. And do you have a pre-game song you like to listen to?
My pregame song is Shipping Up to Boston, actually.
Oh, and could you sing that with us? Not with us, with a special guest.
I think I just need a little help.
A little help?
Who is that going to be?
Oh, it's Caroline Kringle. Come on, you know it.
If your teammates had to describe you in one word, what would you say?
Probably funny.
Oh, why is that?
Just because I like to laugh a lot and can't really hold it in sometimes, so mm-hmm. I think that would be a perfect word.
I think that's us too.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Connor.
Thanks for joining us, Connor. Thank you.
Were we the best interviewers ever?
Thank you. This milkshake from Saugatuck Suites is very delicious.
Well, how was our interview?
Yeah, how was our interviewing?
It was really good. Thank you.
Everyone, come down. Report, Courtney and Lucy.
Sports and Scoops.